Seakanyeng converts and the Zebras lead early.
Very beautiful celebration, and I'm sure it's the best way to start a game of this magnitude. Botswana obviously getting this early lead, it allows them to maybe settle to a more manageable game. That is
Mandinho. Nicely into the path of Felix. And the player's waiting, the 19-year-old. Should have picked out a much better ball. It's fly with his left. Now, why didn't he do that earlier on when he's going around the goalkeeper using his left foot?
There was a lot of hesitation about it. They allowed the ball, obviously, I'm not sure if the ball bubbled, but it was a little bit high. He could have taken it there, but decided otherwise, once he brought it a bit more under control.
Now, an opportunity. It's still alive for them here. A big palm away from the goalkeeper.
Poor
defending from Modile almost gave them another opportunity. Just the shooting power has been very impressive. I mean, this was so hard for Gerson, he couldn't hold it.
He preferred to punch Baloni back into the field of play.
Nandino's ball. And as we enter into the final minutes of the first 45, Botswana perhaps with one last opportunity. That's a great run from deep. And it could be the second. It is the second. And just before the break, Botswana grab a huge advantage here.
With two opportunities that I thought maybe a goal written on them, but this time around, the very composed, took his time, brilliantly taken, side footed it instead of going
forward. Maybe
that was the difference.
Now, trying to keep Angola out, and it's the easiest of goals to reduce their arrears. All of the hard work was done by VAR, and then it was a simple matter of tapping it home for Caporal.
Certainly and clearly the shining light of he's a VAR, the young star. Obviously, now and then he